Captain's log, stardate 6422.7. Chief Engineer Montgomery Scott in command. Saboteurs posing as a Vulcan computer team have sent the Enterprise careening towards an unknown destination at maximum warp. If the Romulans are behind this, as I suspect, an invasion of some kind may be at hand even as the peace conference convenes on Vulcan. Unfortunately, two-thirds of the crew are on shore leave, making our prospects more daunting.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its mission, to explore strange new worlds. To discover new life and new civilizations. To boldly go where no man has gone before. In the 23rd century, at a time of exploration and discovery, a long-forgotten secret that divided an ancient world threatens to destroy interstellar peace. Now, you must decide who to trust and who to fear.